Let me show you who's boss around here. Let me show you who's boss around here. Bullets, fear the brave! Attack! For Fatherland! For Stalin! A man can die but once. Speak of the devil. Let me show you who's boss around here. Man can die but once. For fatherland, for Stalin. Hail the revolution! Hail the revolution!
Ah, brother, what do we do now?
For fatherland! For Stalin!
Ah, Brad, what do we do now? Speak of the devil. Well, at least I'll get some sleep in hospital now.
Das kann nicht sein. Stalingrad.
Brother, what do we do now? Anything can go wrong.
Hail the revolution!
Speak of the devil.
Bullets fear the brave! For fatherland! For Stalin!
Ah, brother, what do we do now?
If anything can go wrong.
Let me show you who's boss around here. Say goodbye. Bullets fear the brave. Let me show you who's boss around here. Bullets fear the brave. Fatherland! For Stalin! Attack!
The team brought the engine to a halt some distance from Prishib station. Amazingly, after both the missions of the Spetsnaz team and the 23rd Tank Corps looked like ending in disaster, here they were, just minutes from the German armor at the station. Despite not having any tanks, they had Katyusha and her deadly payload. All that remained was to get Katyusha into a firing position and launch it at the Germans, before destroying the platform.
The German armor targets lie ahead, unmanned at Prishib station.
The platform will need to be towed into a suitable firing position before finally being destroyed. The task is made more difficult by the presence of several nearby assault squads. These will need to be dealt with first.